Everyone, I am Dr. 원영차, the author of Bible Matrix 7, historical and scientific views on Daniel and Revelation, Part 2, Revelation. Please let me start to Revelation 2:10. The devil will put some of you in prison to test you. Please read Revelation 2:10. Just as Jesus said, historically, a few people were actually imprisoned, thrown into the den of beasts as empty shelter, burned at the stake, and muddled. Let's see some representative examples. The martyrdom of Polycarp. From the point of view of Christian history, the bishop of the church in Smyrna at that time was Polycarp, a disciple of John the Apostle, and he converted to Christianity by the Apostle John around AD 80. And John had ordained him as a bishop of Smyrna. He served as a bishop of the church in Smyrna for nearly 70 years. Please read about Polycarp arrested under accusation by the Jews. Please read about Polycarp was burned at the stake and muddled. The crowd shouted, "This man is the destroyer of our God as Caesar. He is the father of Christians, thinking about it now. I think it is the greatest praise as a Christian." The reason why Polycarp's death is vividly conveyed to us is that the members of the Church of Smyrna wrote, "The martyrdom of Polycarp for the purpose of announcing his death. Currently, the church in Smyrna is gone, but the Polycarp Martyrdom Memorial Church is built on the site, and worship services are still being held. Please read about the martyrdom of Pionius." Next topic is Revelation 2:10. You will suffer persecution for 10 days. Thanks for your listening. See you next time. Bye bye.